also known as being birthed by myself and birthed by a lot of people. So today I would like to thank NUS Electronic Music Lab for inviting me to perform alongside their work. I hope you all have enjoyed their changing meters pieces just now. Yeah, that was actually my idea for the in conjunction with the theme for the NUS Arts Festival about the game of numbers. So what I'm going to perform right now is about chaotic maps. So I'll be presenting some chaotic systems with you all. But you might ask, what are chaotic systems? Well, chaotic systems are basically systems that are sensitive to initial conditions. So just a tiny nudge of that will cause the whole pattern to change. And then another tiny nudge, another different pattern, and so forth. Well, there are many people who play with these maps for their aesthetic beauty. But for certain people like I, we are also wondering, how will this map sound like? So, let me play one of the first maps, and it will be called Clifford Attractor after one of the famous people associated with chaotic maps, Clifford Pickover.
Beep! alumni.
Chaotic, that will be familiar to some of you here. You might then ask, is there such a thing called a standard chaotic map? Well, actually, there is a map called a standard map. You might also encounter this like Cherenkov map based on this Soviet scientist who go and analyze this map in 1969.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I still got a third one to go. Yeah, the third and the last one will be, it's actually a cultivar that I just encountered like quite recently, which was discovered in 2014. It's by this Romanian scientist called Radu Boriga, which he tried to use it to go and encrypt images. Well, actually, Kiotimets are, some of us actually are around us. The most accessible ones to us are like the double pendulum. Yeah, some actually consider pseudo Kiotim because they already learn the trajectories, so they start to build even more arms with that. But for this particular one, the one of the reasons I got interested is that because some people actually try to use Kiotimets for cryptography purposes. So, this got me quite a bit interested. I wonder how they will sound like. Thank you. Thank you to everybody for coming today. So I'd like to thank NUS Electronic Music Lab, UCC crew for helping out, and USCFA for this festival. Thanks a lot, everybody.
Thank you very much, everyone, for attending NUS Arts Festival Arts Out Loud. We still have more performances for Arts Out Loud coming up tomorrow. Here at this place, starting at 7 p.m., we have a lineup of bands performing tomorrow. So do check it out. For more information about the performances that are coming up, you can go to our Facebook page or our Instagram page. There are more performances coming in the festival. Please go to our website, nusartsfestival.com, nusartsfestival.com, for all the information of all the shows that are coming up. Thank you very much, everybody, and see you and have a good day.